The package includes deposits in Jordan's central bank, guarantees to the World Bank, annual budget support and development. The billion-dollar aid package came at a time when Jordan was hit by massive protests against austerity measures.